good, y'all? Welcome back to the channel. Y'all already know the vibes. Welcome back. What the fuck is good, y'all? Welcome back to the channel. Y'all already know the vibes. Welcome back to another banger video. So today, I'm about to react to this French Montana Writing on the Wall featuring Post Malone and Cardi B. And Russian, I think. So yeah, I'm pretty sure y'all probably already heard this song. I've heard it a little bit. And yeah, I seen like a little clip of it or whatever. So we just gonna get straight into the video. But before we do, y'all already know the drill. And if you don't by now, please don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, share, do all that good stuff. All right, share it with your grandpa, your grandma, your auntie, your uncle, your niece, your nephew.
One eternity later.
Your daughter, your son, your cousin, your first cousin, your second cousin, your cousin on your cousin's side, you feel me? Like, do all of that, all right? So let's get straight into this video, y'all, because I'm running up my mouth. I'm running up my mouth, chat. All right.
Hey, what's up,
Post?
What's up, Post?
This video was real like Post Malone vibes. I'm surprised that it's like actually French's song. Oh, okay, hold up. What happened? Oh, there you go. Post Malone fake sound like he's doing like a little like American style reggae type of thing. I'm fucking with it. They talking shit because they feel inferior. That's a fact. When people feel smaller than you, they start being hate. They start being haters. That's a fact. Oh, Cardi looks cute. Hey. That was me getting a thumbnail. My fault. See them sitting on the Bronx, like y'all know the vibes. Joke cup, y'all know that for that. But ain't too rich to get it popping in the back seat. Y'all know Cardi. He gonna eat me on his cheat day. Damn, bars. This had bars. Okay, that was dope. That was dope. That was a vibe. That was definitely a vibe. Okay, okay. Heard you. Heard you. Alright, that was dope, y'all. That was definitely dope right there. That was a vibe. I like that song. And I like the video. I like how they was like when French and Cardi was together, like sitting on the buildings. That looked like the Bronx. It looked like they were sitting on the projects and shit. So that was dope. They took it back home, you feel me? So yeah, that song is a vibe. I fuck with it. It's probably not like a song that I probably like jam to like all the time, but like probably like once a day, maybe every other day or something like that. But yeah, I fuck with it. The song is pretty dope. Like I said, it's actually a French Montana song, and everybody else in the song is featuring. But it kind of gives me like Post Malone vibes, and everybody else was featuring low key. But yeah, it was pretty dope. The video was cool, but I think it could have been a little bit better. But yeah, everything was pretty dope though. So yeah, I know what's up. We came to the end of the video. And if you guys enjoyed the video, please don't forget to give it a like, comment, share, subscribe, do all that good stuff, alright? And make sure y'all catch me in the next video, alright? Gang, gang.